This Mother's Day had a special meaning for a New Orleans mother and daughter. Monique Goldsmith and her mom, Anna, both graduated from Southern University in New Orleans Mother's Day weekend. They both received a bachelor's degree in criminal justice. They said they'll provide a support system for one another. Sonia Narang for thegrio.com.